This is fine.
We really need wood. This can't keep happening.
Oh my god. Ow. I didn't do that. We got caught on the edge of something.
I know. Look at all these.
Look, look, look. Oh, oh. Guys, I think we need to go this way. Something is subconsciously telling me.
What makes you say that?
Okay, start turning the wheel a little bit right.
I asked you to stop backseat driving.
Can you turn it right?
I'm going to turn it left if you keep asking.
Turn it right.
All right, here we go.
To the right.
Sure, we're never going to go the right way.
Oh, it's turning again. Okay, turn right.
Time to take a dip.
Turn right. No, turn right.
Oh, shit. Oh! I'm going real fast.
Turn right. You suck at driving.
I'm driving left on purpose.
Turn right.
Is that the black pearl?
I don't know.
Let's see. It's a ship. It's ghostly. Is that
yeah,
the
they usually pearl? Are ghostly here, Jordan.
It's kind of a.
It's black. Does that mean anything?
Is it a pearl, though?
No, I don't see any of that.
Then you're an idiot.
It's a ship. Guys, I think we need to fit through that tiny hole.
Do it. Go. Do it. I think that's a ship.
That's the one that just popped in front of us.
Duh.
There's a tiny hole up there. Can't see, so we may want to raise the middle sail so that I can see and we don't go too fast in here. That's good enough on the middle sail. You don't have to raise it all the way.
So raising the middle sail. You uncultured swine.
Dustin, I don't have time for you. We will all vote lock you in the brig. So please be quiet.
What?
Lock him in the brig.
Lock him in the brig.
They'll do it just because. So don't.
Vote him off the island.
All I see is his sword.
Do you like it?
No. That sword is
Why
not enough.
Why the fuck not? Why the fuck not?
I hate how slow we're going. I hate it.
We're not crashing into rock.
So you're outside the world.
Why?
Saw outside the world for a moment, though. It was beautiful. We still have that stupid little dinghy.
We'll have it forever.
Dinghy.
Even though it's super damaged.
Like your brain.
Yeah.
Yes. Precise.
I was talking to Justin, not you, Jordan, but same
sure.
thing.
Sure.
We are going so slow.
Oh.
I see a wall.
Just wait me up when we get there.
Hoist the colors.
I'll hoist.
We've sailed 15 miles, at least I have.
There's a ship, me hearties.
Me heard is.
Surrender, Captain Jack Sparrow. A
or by thunder we'll burn the city to the ground.
By thunder!
Two shadows, Captain! One clean through the music box!
What kind of voice is that?
Them us!
No, get them!
They need a bit of precision,
get at us!
Fire
get at us!
Help us!
And blocking my villain sight!
And a fortune of gold! Run up your white flag, you scurvy scum! And bring
hey, we're just passing spot, through.
Or I'll be sending you to
look, it's Barbosa!
We're just going in the middle of a battle.
Surrender.
What is that? That purple thing over there.
I'm pretty sure we need to go the way Justin's going. Stop the boat!
You can drop the anchor.
My dog, wait.
Strike your colors, you blooming cockroaches.
Oh, he's saying the same thing.
Surrender, Captain Jack Sparrow.
Two shadows, Captain. One clean through the mission box.
Why did I do the same thing? I see you
oh,
get
no,
stuck.
The Disneyland
I'm like,
music.
Yes.
What are you guys doing?
Keep the lumber aloft,
following
matey.
The lights.
Not you. I found a key. Oh,
nice.
Jack.
Is there a rowboat or something?
Jack, come back.
I'm lost.
I feel like this would be perfect for a rowboat.
According to the Left 4 Dead map, this part is part of the right.
I do remember this in the Left 4 Dead map. But there's no boats.
Oops.
Jack dead.
There's a boat.
Ah! Whoa, he spawned right next to me. Jack! Whoa, Jack popped up
what
next to me.
What's going on?
Oh,
yeah, I've been chasing him. I think he came back to you.
He came to me.
Oh, that place at? Says that's where... That's where I need to put the key. How do I get in there?
Now,
right here? Unlock.
Who is this?
A hen for a ten!
What is this guy talking about over here?
Pipe down, you lily-livered lover!
Read note.
Hey, send them hens to Danny
Look, pigs.
It's the
They're
gold
ghost pigs.
An hen. Why are the bananas
there,
not?
Ah! Brat. Strike your feathers, dearie. Show them your flowers.
Are we supposed to go in?
Oh, quit your clucking. The gentleman wants
Help.
The gold, don't you, boys?
Help me. Help me.
I feel like we should have found a ding.
Jason, help me. Come here.
Drink up,
I'm busy.
Yo-ho!
Hang on.
Yo-ho!
What was the point in coming in there?
I don't know. I was over there.
Where
no, I opened this door, and there's
what
a note here, but...
Everyone an
egg really layer. Tell you to do anything.
Now, you scurvy scoundrels, do I hear ten? A hen for
Wait,
a ten.
They're golden.
Yeah, we probably should have found a boat by now. Women.
I'm no sailor, but even on a tremble
wow,
of our boats,
that
I won't be launched from ship.
Ethan
Carlos, keep our treasure safe and his wife will do the same for Carlos.
Start
to better auction the lamp at our window and meet me at the dock. Oh, okay. So I lit the flame at the window. So now we're supposed to meet them at the dock.
Help.
Oh, my bad.
This is totally the shit in the ride. Oh, no, Jack, stop!
Can I not? Oh, I can.
System. Ah, right
hey,
here.
Hey, buddy.
I'm not going yet.
Oh. A chico.
Oh, he's in
there. Huh. This one didn't go back.
Hey, what are you doing over here?
I'm stuck. I need to die.
Dustin, try to pull that. Now do it.
Leave me alone. Let me die.
It's just kind of sad.
Try to pull it back.
Watching you struggle.
I got stuck.
I think it just got stuck. That's all.
There was no ladder down here.
Now just try to get on. Or not.
That's...
Oh, hang on. Let me pull this one up.
How'd you get up there?
That's not it.
I just said, let me pull this one up.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Wait. How the hell do I get back then? Oh. I know. Or maybe not. Does it stop right here? Yeah. Okay, I can jump.
Cool.
Okay, Jordan, you gotta pull it.
How do I get up?
Stop. Stop. Jump on it.
I just cannonball over here.
There we go. This place is kind of laggy for me.
How do you jump up
there?
Ah!
Oh, no.
LB! Oh! I actually don't know how to get... Oh, wait, no. Here, there we go.
It's you and me.
No, let me on.
Who the heck sounds like a chicken down here?
There's a chicken right there.
Oh my god, it's a real chicken!
No, it's a ghost one. You gotta put it halfway so you can jump on that other thing. Because that doesn't move.
We may
you have
be able to
get...
to open the gate.
Wait.
Now you can jump.
I guess not.
Can we go up this way? Oh, there's another pulley in here.
That just pulled these up. Nope, you're closing them. You have to jump it. Just try to aim towards the ledge a little bit.
I feel like I'm not running.
Jordan, try to aim for the ledge. The back part. There you go.
Oh, they got that hot sauce up in here.
There you go. There you are. All right.
What about hot sauce?
No, there's nothing in there. Is this where we're supposed to go?
I hear bullets.
There's some bullet.
I know.
Jack Sparrow.
Jack Sparrow.
My G mutt. Hit him with a super.
Jail dog.
Doggy. Belay that door. We want the keys, Dr. Mutt, you swab. Can't you reach any further, you stub winged bilge rat?
Oh, no, we gotta go this way.
Wait. Oh, shit, we need a key.
Yeah, we need a key. Oh, a doggy prince.
Oh, jail dog. We gotta find him. Yeah, that's it. I already have jail dog.
Hey, I got his keys.
Oh no, he's dead.
Fair, he was dead. Why are we letting them out?
We're not. We have to come over here. Yes. Yeah.
I'm like, why are we
this way?
Them out? Up the stairs. Release. Oh, she released them.
Oh, okay.
Why did you release them?
I don't know. Where do I go? Up here?
This way. Where I am.
Key to freedom up the stairs.
Wow. I heard stairs
she
and
ran
I found
the
another thing of stairs.
Just... Come on, Bimbo Dan. Oh,
a pulley. Wow.
Oh.
Aw. Well, there's a ladder here.
Okay.
Everybody needs to jump that.
I thought you could walk onto it.
These people stop singing.
Now what?
I can't take it anymore.
Oh.
Oh my god.
She jumped so far out.
Do we have the thing we need?
What are we supposed to do on this platform?
There's a pulley down there, I think. Is this a pulley?
This is totally. Oh wait, his barrel says XXX. Do we have to blow it up? No, it doesn't. What the heck?
What is going on down here?
We're gonna just go down here. Bitch. What's over here? Piggies! Piggies! They're literally just going.
That just opened the gate.
Piggies! Are we supposed to be on a boat?
Where'd you guys go?
I found piggies.
Wait. Does that lead straight to our ship?
Yeah.
We have a dinghy.
There's something this way. We need to go this way.
There is another one?
Yeah, we need to take the dinghy and we need to go
the way. Now there's a ghost dinghy.
Oh, cool. Ghost dinghy.
Huh.
Can we get in said ghost dinghy? No. Wait, where's our own dinghy?
Maybe we gotta get our dinghy.
I mean, Jordan and I just swam through it before. We could probably just swim.
Alright, I guess we'll just...
Yeah, I found piggies!
I mean, there's a wrecked dinghy right here.
Yeah, there's two of them.
You wanna use it?
I don't understand these pulleys.
Because they're just decorative.
Look, piggies! Wait, I think none of these are good. Look, piggies!
Ghost pig.
Piggies.
They're eating banana.
They die. Piggies. They're going. They sound like me.
They're eating banana.
Oh.
Follow that dinghy because we don't have a dinghy.
We ain't got no dinghy.
Villagers' valuables.
Fuck, what's your shovel?
Hey, those real people just took our valuables.
Those real people.
Those damn real people.
I'm a real people.
Baba says I'm a real boy.
Mama never lies.
Hey, dinghy!
Hey, no! Uh-oh. Somebody help.
Go back and just re-trigger it.
Wait, your valuables need to hand in. What be I offered for these Jordan, where'd you go? Hey, where'd everybody go?
The thing lost.
There you go.
Swim. Swim, Jordan.
Too slow.
We need those valuables.
All the eggs.
Bring it in this rowboat, Jordan. It says to deliver it to them.
Yeah! It's on! Play there, you bilge rat!
Strike can I, your like, feathers, drop this?
Show yeah, them your flock.
Oh, quit your clucking. The
gentleman oh, you had to press
wants
it
the
on.
Gold, don't you, boys?
We watch the gold! We watch the gold!
Drink up, man!
Ball tops in these birds.
Oh,
yo-ho!
We can use it now. Jason, I see you. Help me! Turn around! Turn around! Turn around! Turn around!
I can't do jack for you.
Help me. Help me.
I can't do anything for
help
you.
Help me, Jace. Look at this. Help.
You gotta get out of there on your own.
Help me.
There's a ladder right here. Can you try to press F on it? Come over where I am. Try to just spam F. Maybe it.
Oh, no. I saw the help.
There's no way to save you.
I'm outside. Help me.
Oh my god, the boat. It's so hard to maneuver.
I think it's just random rocks. I can stand on it, but I can't go anywhere.
Oh, I see that.
Wait. Did I find something? Can I go into the... No, I can't. That's bullshit. Why can't I
can
go
you move
into the floor?
That's still too... Oh, there's an... Have you tried to shoot it?
Yeah, we've tried.
How do we get up there? Wait, can you climb on those barrels?
Tried. It didn't give me enough leverage.
Gives you an armory here. It has to be shooting it. Yep, it was shooting it.
What did you shoot?
The rope?
Help me. Help me, I'm dying.
What were you shooting it with, Dawson?
It wasn't shooting the same rope.
Oh, but it was a cut rope.
Ah. What?
Sierra, we're gonna have to go on without you.
Help me. Help
we can't
me.
Help you, Jaren. Sorry.
Help me. Oh, well, I think I'm just gonna have a heart attack and die now.
Scoundrels, villains, and knaves, drink up, me hearties, yo ho! A toast to piracy and its many shiny rewards. I humbly accept this magnificent treasure as my reward for a life of villainy, larceny, skullduggery, and persnickety. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho!
Why are you screaming? Are you?
Get out of there!
Oh, whoa.
Oh!
What happened?
Where am I?
Where'd it go?
Where am I?
That means Sparrow must be here and all!
Oh!
Search
hey!
The town.
Hey! Hey!
Where'd my boat go?
I made it first. My dog! Come on, doggy.
Did my boat break?
Probably.
Where's the chest? Captain's
orders. You'll be like me, so Jordan, you may want to get up here and stop rowing that boat.
Well, it's dead and the chest is gone. Surrender.
What's hitting me? Oh! Oh! Oh!
It's terrible ghosties.
Fair warning.
Who's touching? Oh, the ghosts were touching me.
Strike him down!
The dog is scared.
You'd best start believing. You're in one.
Ah!
That's straight from the movie.
It's not, because it's not his voice actor, and I can tell that.
Oh, the really building! Easy. The clock tower! Ah!
Jordan, what'd you do over there?
I don't know.
She knocked down the clock tower.
What?
They've overrun the town.
I don't know where I am! I'm trying to find you guys, but this place is a maze.
I don't know where we are. I just
the trap. We've got him surrounded.
Oh god.
I think we're just getting back to the ship at this
Where
point.
Am I?
What the? This is blocked off.
Yeah, they're. I think we're just fighting.
Can I go this way? Wait, we can't.
So many of them. Town.
We're supposed to be at the boat, right?
Right now we're fighting that guy again. But I think we're trying to get to the boat.
Well, I'm at the boat. I don't know if I should be there.
Pulliam. Hi, Sierra, why are you just standing there?
I was gonna throw a bomb, but then I realized I was okay.
You still not know whose ghost story this is.
Oh, his book doesn't say anything. Ow, bitch!
I bet it's Jack's ghost story.
There's one guy just sitting over here.
What the?
Dead,
he exploded into a box of stuff. Oh, get back to the boat.
Wait, the boat is... Back to ye boat.
Towards that ship.
Raise the anchor.
Raise your anchor.
Raise the anchor. Dog is doing it with us. Oh, he's hidden.
Jordan, raise the anchor.
Where is that hoe? What is she doing?
Jordan?
Where is she at?
Oh, she ain't there. She's
oh, well.
Dead.
AFK. I should throw a bomb at her.
You want to drop all the sails. Doesn't look
Should
too...
Probably let the harpoon. Yeah. Be catching the
engine. Sorry, I was in the bathroom.
Unexcusable.
My arm hurts.
We had to lift that up for no reason.
Sierra, does your arm hurt?
Not really.
Ah, like you fool! Like, can't believe this. My hurts every time. Like I can't lift it up.
Ah! You shot the dog. Look at him.
The spring is.
I hate dogs.
Oh, he's sad. He's sad. He's really sad.
Oh, are we fighting? Gone.
Wow, look at these particle effects. There's a ship in front of us. I don't know if
yes,
you can,
I
can see it back there.
See it, but I want to know if we're fighting.
Oh!
That might be something to fight.
I would assume Yes. That's clearly the Black Pearl.
I got a jar of dirt. I got a jar of dirt. And guess what's inside it?
Enough.
Hard discovered.
Hard discovered! Send his beloved pearl back to the depths.
Cool, front row seat.
Wow.
Show is over.
That was so cool.
Off the compass.
Right now, I assume we're just going in the direction of the shiny lanterns that light their way.
Arr, we be right on course. Oh.
Jump, Justin.
No.
Jump.
No.
Jump, Jordan. Jump.
You might want to turn around. Boom. A boat.
Wow.
A boat.
A boat. Ah.
There are three different types of people when they see a boat of this size and shape.
Let them taste the triple guns.
Oh, shit.
Just reenacting two.
Yes.
Where's Williamson?
They can't say those names. For some reason, they don't exist.
That's copyright.
They just got Jack and
they don't have the rights to the names. Wow, this is riveting.
Just stop wasting our cannonballs.
Riveting, guys.
See what would happen. Nothing happened.
Hi ho, hi ho.
See them.
Yes. Unleash the Kraken.
One by one, tentacles wrap around my ship. The crew watches helpless as I stare into the Kraken's maw. The lovely Elizabeth weeping for the life we'll never share.
Ah! Is that it?
And young Turner brought to his knees by my
own
self-sacrifice. Abandoned ship. Abandoned ship or abandoned ship. Hello, Miss. I whisper with such determination that the Kraken itself understands exactly. Thus closer, and then it slithered back into the depths. Had it not scuffed the paint of my precious Black Pearl.
Jax.
You're gonna need some more paint.
Our debt is settled.
Settled on.
Now, as to what happened next, that's the tale to be told by a man whose thirst is quenched.
Tavern of the Dam.
Oh, I think
can't
we need
see,
to go right.
So I'm just gonna have to drop it.
Drop the anchor? Okay.
Oh yeah, that's a big old rock we're heading for.
Yay, we didn't hit it.
Now, who wants to give the song another try? No, that's before. Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it. It's my favorite.
Let us in!
Your old shipmate from the lighthouse. Many a month since I've set eye sockets on
you. I want these guns.
It's been
do we remember a lighthouse?
Oh. Time yeah, in the first one. This is the cursed head.
Since he set me free.
Gave us the key.
Now I guard this here threshold. Normally flesh and blood types be forbidden. But I reckon I owe you a debt.
I love this song.
In ye go.
I love this song.
Keep out of trouble.
It's all right. Bear with me. Don't tell me. You're here to rescue me. Considering the success of your previous efforts, or lack thereof, pardon me if I decline your assistance forthwith. Besides, I'm not presently in need of rescuing. This is the first place I've found here where everyone appreciates my uniqueness. And no one's tried to lock me up. So, pull up a chair, grab a glass, because I have an eternity of stories to tell. Oi, you have my compass. But I left that back on you. Oh, so you've found the pearl, eh? Well, don't think that's going to drag me out of here. From what I hear, this so-called Sea of Thieves...
You said it!
...is nothing but cursed crews, the blasted trading companies, and antisocial skeletons. Oh, yes. And now, one Davy Jones. I've done search in already, Savvy. There's nothing there for me.
I'm afraid you're wrong, Jack Sparrow.
That's Captain Jack Sparrow, mate.
No, I don't think so. A captain doesn't abandon
ship...
Oh, this music...
...or his crew.
That's right.
And just
this
whose
music.
Moustache do I have the dubious pleasure of addressing?
Sir Arthur Pendragon, captain of the Black Witch.
Oh, Pendragon.
Like this that helped me when I lost my crew.
Who's
and my
that?
Hope along with them.
One of the Sea of Thieves captains.
They reminded me that our Sea of Thieves is a special place.
It's fucking music.
A place where you can be a pirate and a good man.
Yes!
A place where anything's possible.
Oh god, that's that girl.
Even falling in love with this idiot.
Yeah.
Where we're stronger together.
All the telltales.
Somewhere worth fighting for.
A nice
place
hair.
Where we need nothing more
Eli
than
Slate.
Open waves and a ship beneath our feet. A place we can be free.
Where's that guy for the
what
shark?
What a ship is freedom.
Well, now that you're all finished, I'll be taking my compass back.
Jason, wake up.
If you'd be so kind.
I guess.
What I want most
is right here. It points to us. I'm gonna look. Points to the left.
Funny. Seems to be pointing outside.
Let's go outside.
Wait.
Oh.
For luck.
Not sure I deserve that.
Oh, there he goes. So is he a ghost?
I think he's dead.
He's been dead all along.
The Sea of Thieves, eh? Bring me that horizon.
I feel so inspired right now.
Oh my god.
God.
That was amazing.
Ugh, I'm gonna cry. And then the music, the musical score. Oh my god. I can't.
Oh, he's just sitting on our ship.
No freeloaders.
Ship. She does seem to light on essentials. Hammocks, pillows, my own personal
wood.
Never mind that. Let us return to the land of the living.
His mouth is still moving, but no words are coming out.
He's talking.
No.
Let us return to the land of the living. Okay, now he's stopped. Is he still going? Yeah, he stopped. Okay.
Wow.
Where are we going?
We're going home.
Home?
That's right. Home. We're going!
Oh! Frozen. Frozen time. Frozen back frozen. Forward frozen. Front frozen. Oh!
To the Sea of Thieves!
Hey, who's that? Like...
Oh my god.
What is that?
A bread?
Hello.
Oh no! Who is that?
Oh!
Fish.
Should we be shooting them?
Yes.
Is that another player or just part of the story?
Oh, I think I'm pretty sure. Sorry.
This is mostly a loading screen.
I, on the other hand, have forgotten it already.
Our dogs. There they go. And he was shooting them. The ghost parrot.
Steady as she goes.
Steady as she goes.
Being a pirate used to be much simpler. Time was I could go an entire day without pondering the mystical, imaginal, or phantasmal.
Ghosts on our ship. Stop them. They're trying to play instruments.
Story. Some folks may even believe it.
Excuse me. The sunlight. Wow, look how pretty that is. Wow.
Beautiful. Wow.
So is this how all of them are gonna end?
I guess so. Where's Justin at?
He's in there.
Oh. I don't see his name.
Actually, I don't either.
The dog on the- oh, he's holding the dog right there. He's on the back.
Oh, wow, what an ending to a movie.
I just saw the dog floating. I'm like, what? I'm like, oh.
So. Showing all the quirky anime characters. That weird one at the end.
Credits.
This will make for an
oh, blue.
So
some
blue.
Folks may even believe it.
What a blue. Wow.
I would appear to still be dead.
Justin, do you have colorblind mode on? That.
Not as much as the what? Thought of there being someone out there who knows far too much about me.
Hello.
I shall disembark and see if I can't
he doesn't
want to
answer that.
Chronicler
that's a,
of my
that's
many misdeeds.
A big
no.
question.
Not to mention
oh,
find my treasure.
It
won't be
no.
too long owing to it till we meet again.
There's no compass now. How are we supposed to know where to go? I guess
Captains
this is it.
Of the demand.
The man.
Did it.
I'm the man.
Hey there, watch that sound. Something is coming